Let's make Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Hebron in December 25th, 1876, Karachi. Died in September 11th, 1948, Karachi. Muhammad Ali Jinnah was a barrister, politician, and the founder of Pakistan, and first Governor General of Pakistan. He is revered in Pakistan as the Baba Ikam, father of the nation, and Quaid-e-Azam, great leader. His birthday is observed as a national holiday in Pakistan. Mazar-e-Quaid is the resting place of Muhammad Ali Jinnah, situated in Karachi, Sindh.